At this moment, you should be with us. Feeling like we do. Like you love to love, but never will again.
Skitz. Anybody wanna try to rock like this, they can't. They get my cock, my fist, my blood, my glitz, my sanity. Test the jester with the voodoo dolls. Better get the stretcher when I do through walls. They'll be coming to identify the body with a bunch of paramedics and a regiment of neverending enimas. They're given an abundance, all the sycophants are wondering. So insignificantly in a fucking daze. You lessened control and it's killing me. Now it's suppressing my vulnerability. I sure just liked invading space in circa 1988. The turpentine just made me faint. The purple ice cream tasted great. Wait,
someone please remove me from this earth. I would rather rot until I died upon this earth. You should not have wiped away the filthy afterbirth. Nail a pair of wings to me and I'll depart the earth. Someone please remove me from this godforsaken earth. I would rather rot until I died upon this earth. You should not have wiped away the filthy afterbirth. Nail a pair of wings to me and I'll depart the earth by earth.
That's aimless and making anguish like a dangerous sadist. Relaying the deadpan abrasiveness. I play shows for Radiohead fans and waitresses. And I like the first Radiohead album. Chew on that. Damn. Since the days they was handpicking slaves, man smitten with an ant in a transmitting waves. Now to the canned chicken glaze, getting televised praise like our vegetables doused in pesticide sprays. A bunch of petrified gays that can't get married with the laws and ancillary little flaws expect an ice age. I do my best for 5 days and make 850. I'm getting out of this mice cage, y'all break with me.
Someone please remove me from this earth. I would rather rot until I died upon this earth. You should not have wiped away the filthy afterbirth. Nail a pair of wings to me and I'll depart the earth. Someone please remove me from this godforsaken earth. I would rather rot until I died upon this earth. You should not have wiped away the filthy afterbirth. Nail a pair of wings to me and I'll depart the earth by earth.
Crosses and your